Ah, the dirtiest of dogs. The show-off.
And one of the toughest veterans on the entire WWE roster.
The following contest is a no-holds-barred match. Making his way to the ring from Hollywood, Florida. Weighing in at 218 pounds, Dolph Ziggler.
You know, Dolph Ziggler has twice been the sole survivor at Survivor Series.
Well, sometimes you forget just how much Dolph Ziggler has really accomplished in WWE. But this is a superstar who has stood the test of time.
He's truly a top dog, no doubt about that. And here we go. One-on-one match with no rules, no regulations. It is quite simply no holds barred.
And these two fit the stipulation to a T, Cole. I expect plenty of brutality tonight.
Back elbow smash, nothing fancy.
DDT!
Into the pin attack.
He is going to take this match as long and as far as he needs to.
Diving elbow right on point. Goes into the pin.
Two!
This is through after two.
You have to think this battle is starting to weigh down on him.
I
Corey, what's your best shot at winning in a no disqualification match?
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win. Otherwise, what's the point?
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Chuck slam!
Landed.
Ziggler may be in trouble here. Absolutely brutal.
Ruthless.
Bad predicament right here. Snake eyes. His shoulders are down.
And there's the kick out. Showing his determination there with that kick out.
Whoa. Stiff headbutt.
Wow, what a strike to the back. Ziggler just unable to stop this attack.
Dolph's having trouble assessing the situation.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Launching.
Diving shoulder tackle. And there's the Uranagi. Will this be enough? Right there.
An absolute statement by the victor here tonight. What a steamrolling.